Oh, didn't hear you come in. Welcome to Schlong's Pharmacy. If the mayor trusts you, then so do I. I'm half snake, so I'm a natural at pharmaceuticals. What do you need? It smells familiar, but I must be sure. Find these potions in my drawers. While I examine them, find my record book. speeds up the heart and may cause rage in humans, but it makes half-humans show their true nature. I prepared it for a half-human customer that needed it for an ill child. I don't remember him. But compare this prescription to the record in my book, and you'll get the delivery address. He must be stopped before he reveals our secret society.
These inscriptions are both the same size and share similar handwriting characteristics. The same person signed the prescription and wrote the address.
I know that inn, sir. We'll have to head across town to the old bridge.
Thank you.
can't you read? The inn is closed. How did you get this? You ain't one of us.
Down here, Kraus. Mayor Schultz gave this to me. I'm on your side.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm Peter Kraus, the inn owner. We have boars can be hot-tempered. Would you mind preparing some tea to calm me? Then I'll help you to find the guest room you're looking for.
Thank you. Now I can think clearly again. Let's clean up this mess I made and find my register book. Oh, the delivery from Schlang's pharmacy was for the guest in room 8. But the name is covered with ink. If this person is truly guilty, then you are free to inspect a room. Take the key.
Thank you.
coat, the paw-like gloves, the pharmaceutical prescription, and the poisoned dart prove the attacker of the actress and the half-humans lives in this room. Unfortunately, he managed to escape. What if that abandoned castle mentioned in the diary is his hiding place?
People say it's a werewolf's castle and avoid it. True or not, it's dangerous to go there.
Vince, we must catch that villain.
Sir, we're going to crush. Jump from the cab! I'm slipping! Oh, I'm too heavy for you. Could you make a rope so I can climb out? Here. Forgive me for hiding my true nature from you all this time. But there's no use hiding it any longer now that you know about us. I'm half-cat, and my ability is to sense danger. I still sense it in that castle of half-wolves. Yes, they certainly live there. The bridge is broken. The only way is to float there. Perhaps you could find something to fasten the carriage to the horse, so I can pull it out?
Thank you. The cab's sinking. Let's throw out anything heavy.
I saw a boat near the bank, but it's only for one. I'll wait for you here, sir. Be careful.
The castle looks abandoned, but the clues lead to that well. Is my suspect inside?
I thought it was him. Please don't hurt me.
I'm Elsa, a half-wolf, but I'm not dangerous. My only crime is I trusted the half-human secrets to the wrong man. I live here with my daughter, but one day she got very sick. He promised to cure her, but kidnapped her instead. He returned her only after I told him everything about half-humans. I tried to warn the others, but he tortured me and locked me in here. He made that costume and pretended to be a half-wolf to commit those crimes. It wasn't me!
She was tortured. Her posture and gestures indicate she's anxious, but not guilty.
Bravo, Detective. You found the werewolf torturing Munich, but it's so sad that you tragically died while catching the monster. Farewell.
Thank you.
investigation brought me to the werewolf's castle where I found its inhabitant, the half-wolf Elsa. She turned out to be another victim. Vince warned me about the castle, but I didn't listen. Dr. Richter tried to kill me and took Elsa. To reveal his plans and stop him, I must find his secret laboratory.
Thank you. Thank heavens, it's you, Detective. Don't worry about me. Hurry to the street festival at the square. He's keeping the other half-humans there. Take this.
Detective, it's you. Richter improved my potion and injected us. Now we can't change back to our human form. We can't escape either, or someone will see us. The doctor's going to reveal us to the crowd, so we take the fall for his crimes. They'll kill us just because we're different. Please. Make the antidote at my pharmacy and bring it to us.
After curing Elsa's daughter, Dr. Richter discovered half-humans and became obsessed with experimenting on them to create a superhuman. He created a costume and used it to attack the citizens. That's how he started the werewolf rumors and caused the people to fear them. He then used Schlanger's potion to reveal the other half-humans and caught them. Showing their true faces to the crowd will spark nothing less than a war. If I can prepare an antidote and give it to the half-humans, I'll prove he's simply a madman to the crowd and gain time for the police to arrive.
you again. I'm about to make a scientific breakthrough. These beasts' lives will be sacrificed in its name, and so shall you.
Richter was arrested for his crimes, but his potion sparked a revolution in medicine. The half-human's secret wasn't revealed, and so, to ordinary people, they remain grim fairy tales.
Well, with Munich behind us, what's next, sir?
Another dark city, my friend.